Shout out to UK drinkers. Fuck the haters. Get out to the UK drinkers. You know who you are. Hope you UK drinkers, hope you enjoy my latest video with the two cans of water. Smoke liquor. Shouldn't have missed your 40 ants. Just watch your video. I don't give a shit about the trolls. I'm the fucking UK chairman. Malt fucking liquor. But the truth's coming out, people. Let's pause this for a minute. The truth is coming out, people. So comment, Kit, if you watch this video. I can't believe it. Lisa. The fucking old age pensioner, granny, Lisa, the scabby little muckin' scabby bastard, crackhead, fucking on YouTube, put it Comet Kitty's real address. Well, what you say, that is definitely a fucking snitch. Definitely a snitch. So for now on, Lisa, I'll never fucking like you, you're a scumbag. Binky, you're never a scumbag. But what do you think, therapy? Are you gonna come round here because you're gonna be shaking, get a little alcohol, a little vodka rage, you go, oh, this is Lisa, oh, I'm gonna sit. Fuck off. The mock therapy. Come on, come round, you cunt. You just get the old Superman punch for you. But okay, my friend, I'll tell you this. Me and my mate, we're going to the gym. I'm going to join the gym, 70 pen above, and I'm going to get some fucking muscle. So bring it on, motherfuckers. I'm going to get some weight gain, you know. It probably cost you, but I'm going to fucking buy some. Like fucking liquor. Yeah. Remember me. Keep that leg, what I can say is the truth. Lisa L's a fucking snitch. All this fucking time. The UK Dream has always stuck up for her, mate. She's always been a snitch to the government since fucking day one. You piece of monkey crap. Especially you, Binky. You fucking handicapped motherfucker. Disability twat fucker, Binky. Pikachu, fuck off, Pikachu, mate. You're good. Play, go and play with your taser in your bedroom, fucking on there, most of your life. Fucking dickhead. I don't give a shit what you think of me, Binky, because I'll fucking survive more longer than you, mate. Oh, I've got to live with champs, I've got to have the trolls, I'm going to take tablets to kill myself. Fuck off, you're bullshit. They're trying to make people feel sorry for you. I don't feel sorry, that's what I think of you. Fuck off. You should have respect for you, you're a two-faced cunt. Fuck you, Governor. I never peanut butter did it, time. I know half of the MODC don't like me, but I don't give a fucking shit. The fact is, I've been here for a long time. Shout out to E286. I know Mr. 40 Ants don't shit me anymore, but the fact is, Mr. 40 Ants, you sent me fucking 7 packages of my liquor. So if you didn't like me, you wouldn't have sent me all that much. You know? Nick Garbino said, this is how it's meant to be. Fun and games like banter, you know, have a certain time. I don't hate fucking people from MODC. It's just fucking banter and a laugh. That's how it's meant to be. You know what I mean? That's how it's meant to be. That's how it's meant to be. That's how it used to be back in the day. With Dumb Cunt, with fucking TBG. What was it, Ted Barris back in the day? Metal Madman, Kirby Cunt, well, I know he's fucking gone to jail right now, but all the bandits we had back in the day. Drunken flow. Drunken flow. Wow. Continue the swirl. Yeah. still got your hoodie, Mr. Potty Ants. Still got your flag. Still got one of your fucking buffers and mouth licking. Said, I still got them. I still got them all. Where's my mouth licking production? For the UK drinkers, fuck the fucking haters, fuck the snitches, fuck all you motherfuckers. UK drinkers, for life. I'm at people.